the thing about thoughts and prayers is it doesn't make a difference unless those thoughts are acted upon. Who do you want to help? What action do you want to take? Pray for the strength to carry through, and then do it. And then do it.
If you were still there,
we need your prayers, we need your actions, and we need your sound.